The Savoy Ballroom was the most important center of jazz dance. It was opened in 1927 on Lenox Avenue and 140th Street in Harlem. It was the largest ballroom of that time, one block long and one block wide. It was called the Home of Happy Feet. It was closed in 1958. For 30 years, all the dance trends throughout the country converged in the Savoy and were distilled to a virtuoso brilliance. For 30 years, the greatest jazz orchestras played in the Savoy Ballroom. Louis Armstrong, Duke Ellington, Count Basie, Lionel Hampton, Erskine Hawkins, Lucky Millerdon, no end of great bands, together with the dancers, created the jazz culture in dance and music, inspiring each other. Savoy was considered to be the Sorbonne of jazz dance. Thank you.
Because you think you've got something that nobody else has got. So you made me spend all my money. You laughed and called me old Santa Claus. But I'm telling you, baby, I'm leaving you. Because, just because. Come a time you'll be lonesome. There will there'll come a day you'll be blue, when old Santa Claus won't be near you to pay all the bills for you. Though you may say that I'm foolish, think you have the drop on Santa Claus, but I'm telling you, baby, I'm through with you, because, just because. Because I know you'll be sorry for all of the things you've done. No, you come to me and be begging. Don't think I'll still be old Santa Claus. I'm knocking on wood. This time I'm through for good. Because, just thank you.
the night with the Savoy champions, the great Lindy Hoppers. They are the elite group of the famous Whitey. They retain the pure styles of the 30s, even in 1950. The important character of jazz dancers is that they don't dance in unison. Even when they present a line routine, each will have his individual motions. Leon James, who leads the line routine, was a great innovator in rhythm improvisation. He doesn't step together with the music. He answers it like another orchestra instrument. No matter what the new dance trends are, in the second part of the evening, the Savoy public returns to Lindy Hop because Savoy was the seat of classical jazz. They come here to dance their own style, no matter what the actual date is. Only the ballroom dance was a new 1950 vision of ballet, dance to a profound slow blues. We conclude with the rehearsal for a championship of Ariel Lindy, still in the tradition of Whitey. Lindy Hop is a dance which incorporates all styles of jazz, from Charleston to blues. It is a central dance of jazz. Thank you.
give my babe my money. And she calls me her name. It ain't nobody's business if I do.
Thank you.